Watching the Cleveland Show.
More fun or?
This afternoon at the baseball game, Roberta and Fedeline were all
I'll make this.
Each other. Roping, squeezing, petting, dry humping, tongues wagging, probably causing a dot on his underpants. Oh, it was bad.
They were making out at a ball game. That's it? Cleveland, Roberta's fine. She's a teenager. That's why I've already had the safe sex talk with her, in case she does make that choice.
Donna, your idea of safe sex is why Roberta's here today. Nasty, nasty Roberta.
Hi.
Mmm, good Sundays. Roberta, do you know what a hymen is?
That Jewish guy that works at the video store?
That's right. And you know what he told me? He told me that a young woman's virginity is precious. Please stay a virgin, Roberta.
What? I've overheard you with your friends bragging about how many girls you slept with in high school.
True, but they were terrible women. Most of them are dead.
Fed and I aren't even doing anything that bad, and what we are doing is none of your damn business.
How about that, huh? Kids today. Just makes you think about our country's values. Have we lost our way? Heck, did we ever even have our way?
It's capital.
Time was. Everybody knew everybody else. People said hello and they meant it. Folks went to bed at a decent time and jeans were only worn by prisoners.
No.
Someone would invite you over for coffee and you'd wind up talking for 8 straight days. Some people think this modern society is an improvement.
More like I'm recording this.
An improvement.
You gotta say stuff.
Huh?
You gotta say stuff. You can't just do that on Snapchat. You gotta say stuff.
Well,
you got on Snapchat.
Oh, video record?
Yeah.
You have to say stuff. Or YouTube?
I'm gonna help him with this.
No, why is for, this is for TV?
Oh.
You gotta do all sorts of
stuff.
I'll help you with show you if
I'm thinking of doing like a new and new announcement, a channel like today, or you can teach them how to play.
May I be excused? Me and Amar is doing a babe, like, a show. What, Amar?
Yeah, we're doing a grandma today. But you can join us.
Mm-hmm.
I do box. What, gymnastics thing?
Why is it so important for Roberta to be a virgin, Daddy?
Well, thank you, Cleveland Jr. If I told you that you could open up a new soda pop or drink one that has had 7 penises in it, which one would you prefer?
I'm probably going with the new soda pop. Because the other one might have blood in it.
Because the other one might have blood in it.
You know, Cleveland, for centuries, the Christian church has been frowning on sex and other fun things. And our pastor is giving a sermon on teen abstinence this Sunday. You should come and bring that slutty stepdaughter of yours.
He is
watching. Any other new
He doesn't really want to talk, but I'm saying a little bit of stuff for him. He's just watching the show. I'm his sister and his cousin. Amar is here. And my dog, Tara. I have three pets. I have 8 fish and 2 dogs. One is a Yorkie and one is a Boston Terrier. Thank you.
More, I have to talk.
You just said that on your channel.
But more, I don't have to.
Donovan McNabb, not listed. Dallas, Texas. Residence. Michael Irvin. Connect me. Yo, Playmaker, it's Rollo. Listen, man, I need a hookup on a suit.
Rollo, your phone's made of chocolate.
Y'all made of chocolate. Sorry about that, Michael. Michael? Oh, man, he hung up. Probably went to go stab a guy in the neck with scissors.
May the peace of the Lord be with you.
Allah.
Today's word is about resisting temptation, about calming those fires that burn in our loins.
Mm-hmm.
Those fires that can lead to destruction in our lives and turn promise into despair.
Come on, keep on down, roll.
All right, I'm gonna look. At this point, I gotta ask the congregation, please refrain from
showing
stereotypical responses and or catchphrases that everything
is safe. We need a picture for the YouTube channel. This picture or
right,
that picture?
Let's turn to a reading of the letter of
No. What's the word of
pregnancy, obesity, illiteracy, and diseases, sir?
Gross.
But there is
gosh, we should do videos of us going swimming.
Why?
The purity pledge to hand over their virginity to their fathers, the high priests of the home.
Hear that? I'm the high priest of our home.
People
like
try to break into
your
house sometimes. Because they try to find where you live on YouTube sometimes.